Hey everybody, it's Michael Newman with Do 604. I'm here with the fellas of Band of Rascals. Thanks for hanging, man. But I wanted to kind of get a glimpse into the music that you guys put out there. I've read somewhere it's like nuts and bolts rock and roll, which is such a like a good mechanic kind of description. So unpack that for me a little bit.
Oh man, well, we got guitars, we got some loud drums, some vocals. Yeah, it's rock and roll, man. It's rock and roll through and through, distorted guitars. So
what do you think it is about that? Because when I listen to your music, there's like this bluesy, gritty feel. What do you think it is about that vibe that resonates with people, young and old? Doesn't matter what age you are, I feel like it's a timeless sound.
Yeah.
Why do you think that is?
It's super nostalgic, I think, and it doesn't matter how old you are, you feel nostalgia no matter, you know, you hear it and you're just like, it feels good. Mm-hmm. It just feels good to hear it, and I think that will, it's timeless, like you said, rock and roll, it's never gonna die, right?
So. Yeah. And what do you try to bring to the live show every time you guys get on stage that is different from making the record?
A lot of energy.
Yeah.
So like, yeah, a lot of sweat and tears.
Yeah, Noach cries all the time. I think energy, man. Like, that's really, one word, I think it's energy. And that's kind of hard to capture on a record. You know, I think we did a pretty good job of that, though, in the studio. And Eric, obviously, was huge in that, our producer. But nothing beats a live show. Mm-hmm. I mean, seeing people perform the music brings a whole another level of energy to it as well, right? The crowd is like the biggest part of a show, right?
Sure.
And if they're in it, and you know, we can feed it back, which is cool. And you know, I can hit a little harder and strum a little louder. And it's just really, really cool to be able to feed off the crowd for sure.